ben op weg naar de botaniek, want Tom Walker is in het land. Tom Walker, dat is die van Lieve Lydon, het liedje van Rode Neuzendag. Ja, Lieve Lydon! En ik heb daar afgesproken met luisteraar Joyce, want zij is mega grote fan en wil iets doen voor Rode Neuzendag. Wat wilt je doen met hem?
De bedoeling is dat hij een rode neus signeert en dan gaan we dat veilen voor het goede doen.
Ik hoop dat hij even tijd heeft voor ons.
Ik hoop dat ook, maar aangezien dat jij hier bent, zal dat wel.
Ja, want ik kan alles regelen. In dit geval wel, ja.
Zij toch niet zenuwachtig zeker?
Super zenuwachtig.
Here it is.
Yeah.
Yes, Tom Walker.
Hello,
I'm Jan.
Nice to meet you. How's it going?
Hi,
alright.
Brother Ben.
How you doing? You are? Nice to see you.
Tom, do you know what Red Nose Day is?
Of course I know what Red Nose Day is. Yeah, absolutely.
So my idea is you sign this one,
yeah,
or another one, the one you like.
Alright.
And we are going to sell it.
Okay.
For the charity.
Amazing. Sounds good.
So, for a lot of money.
Yeah. Yeah. I hope so.
What, $1 million?
Yeah.
I've got a really big nose, so it's always a bit hard. Yeah.
That's good. That's good.
Like this?
Very good.
You can tell that my nose is not quite straight though. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think this is the favourite.
Okay.
Absolutely. Very delicate procedure right here.
That's perfect.
No, I hope it will bring a lot of money.
Yes. You never know, you never know. But it's for charity, so people should dig deep.
Yes. Bieden maar, dank u.
Is this your changing room?
Yes, it's very glamorous, as you can see. I mean, a lot of red going on. I've actually, this is my first bed when I was like 19, when I was a student. And my room was so small, I needed space for guitar, so I bought a sofa bed. I think it was 90 quid. And, it was an interesting time.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure,
and,
thank you.
Bieden maar.
Cheers.